What the fuck just happened? Is this real?
The answer is slightly more complex than the question, I'm afraid, Mr. Black. It's real enough.
For now.
Just relax and explore.
Okay. Steal the prototype. The corner gun.
Highly likely. We believe someone hired you.
Text message says Robert.
Probably Robert Ramsey.
Worked for a rival company, FDG.
So one company hired me to steal from another.
Don't worry about piecing it all together, Mr. Black.
Just relax and...
And relax and explore. Yeah, I got it. What the fuck is that?
It's quite simple.
We programmed in a simulated projection of your real-life scanner. It will help you make sense of any inconsistencies in your synaptic recall.
Your memories.
Opportunity to engage your mind at last.
I'll just shoot your way out of a problem.
Careful. Those pipes will burn if you get too close.
Burn? I thought this was just a memory.
It is. But your brain will give you the sensation of being burned. What affects the mind?
Affects the body. Cause and effect.
This is crazy.
Ah.
very thorough, Mr. Black.
But also annoying.
You must be clear in your intentions. Consider this a warning.
What's going on? Something feels off.
Yes, you appear to be experiencing
a slight temporal anomaly. You're remembering events in the wrong order. It's just your mind trying to make sense of it all.
Perfectly normal.
Remember how to use the weapon?
Not really.
Why don't you approach the firing line? Coming back to you, I see.
Kind of.
It will soon enough.
How much did you know? How much did you know? How much did you know?
Crouch and move forward to continue.
Responsible for!
I'm back in the ADS building.
Technically, you're not even there, Mr. Black. Just like before, Mr. Black, it's an inconsistency. Try to use them to your advantage.
What a dick. Should have known. Not even here. That's it. I'm filing a complaint. What's your shift then, mate? A couple more hours. What are you thinking? It was Mickey's kid's third birthday today. I think we should grab a pint to celebrate.
Celebrate what? The birthday of some 3-year-old kid you never met.
Be rude not to.
No way.
Fucking hell, mate.
I saw something.
It's all good, people.
No.
Oh, shit.
It feels so real.
So do dreams, Mr. Black, until you wake up. That's the best way I can explain it.
But Pandora is still not fully capable
of simulating human behavior. I would advise against creating too much disturbance.
Every time you kill
someone, you rewrite the memory, which may cause distortion. Thank you. Above you are the research labs. I believe that's where you need to go.
A warning.
You may come across Roger Howard, the CEO.
He was personally overseeing the development of the corner gun.
The man never sleeps. Although it's late,
he may well be around.
Guards downstairs reported multiple gunshots. Suspected intruder, so stay sharp.
I don't remember the code to this door. How do I get through?
The memory of the code is still there, Mr. Black. You just can't quite access it. Explore your surroundings. The mind has funny ways of helping us recall.
I don't understand.
You don't need to, Mr. Black. You just need to look around. Turns out you didn't just steal
the corner gun. You destroyed their servers,
erased their data, wiped the
corner gun from existence.
You're good at your job, Mr. Black, I'll give you that.
This Robert Ramsey must have paid well.
There you are. I'm afraid I've been watching you since the moment you entered the building. Your work is impressive, but the show is over. You have my property, and I want it back. Nothing personal, you understand. Security, kill him.
What are you doing, Mr. Black?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm chasing Howard.
No. We have nothing to gain
by changing this memory.
I'm pulling you out.